everybody was kung fu fighting. Those steps were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with desperate timing. There was funky Chinaman from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them down. A little bit.